Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. My name is Dr. Adel Ayad. I am consultant in emergency medicine and the chief of service of the emergency department in Rahba Hospital. The emergency department in Rahba Hospital aims to provide the best and highest quality of care to our patients who present to the emergency department. Emergency department accepts patients 24 hours each day, and it covers all sorts of emergency diseases. We just finished the renovation and expansion of our department last year. The emergency department consists of different areas. The resuscitation area, and it contains seven rooms and beds. These rooms are fully equipped with monitors and all equipments of resuscitation. The treatment area, which contains 12 rooms, each room also is monitored. And the observation area, which contains eight rooms, monitor beds for patients whom we need to observe them for longer time in the emergency department. And the urgent care clinic, where we'll see walk-in patients, both adults and peds of all ages. We hope the best of health for you all, and you enjoy a healthy, happy life. Thank you.